Hi, I'm Feline Entity, and today I'm going to show you how to achieve this geometry outline as it is featured in my item pickup animations. First off, we load a new file to start from scratch. I'm deleting everything in the scene and adding the monkey primitive. And go into look dev mode. You can use any model you like, be it another primitive or one of your own models. Next, we are going to add two materials to the object. The first material will be for the regular look of our object. I'm using a black emissive material to just get a black surface with no shading, but you can use any material you like. The second material will determine the look of our outline. For this one, I recommend an emissive material, as we usually do not want any shading on our outlines. But feel free to experiment with this. Before we go on to the next step, we make sure to activate backfoss culling on our outline material, otherwise we won't be able to see our model through the outline layer. Now we switch over to the Modifier tab of our object and add a Solidify modifier. Set the thickness of the Solidify to a small negative number to expand the new geometry. Activate Flip Normals and untick Fill Rim. And set the Material Offset to 1. Now you can see the outline of our object. If you have weird inconsistencies in your outline, you can try to tick even thickness on the modifier, but in this case, this is not necessary. You can also try to apply the scale of your object. I hope this effect will help you with stylizing your models. Feel free to ask any questions in the comments. Have a good one!